Hey everybody, we are back for another week of phonics lessons. I have one more phonics piece to teach you for this school year, and then we're going to be doing some reviews. So this week we're going to be talking about hard and soft sounds. There are two letters that can make hard sounds and soft sounds, and we are going to talk about those this week. So the first letter that we are going to be talking about this week is the letter C. C can make two sounds. It can make a hard sound, k, and it can make a soft sound, s. And there are some things that we need to know to help us figure out when a word makes the hard k sound or when a word makes the soft s sound. So I am going to share my screen with you and we're going to take a look at it. So over here on this side of our chart, we see that I made this dark bold writing that says hard C. I think about hard like a rock, something that is solid, okay? And the sound that it makes is just like the sound k, like in cat or kite. So if you look here, it's making the k sound. We know when the letter C makes the k sound when it is followed by an A, the vowel O, or the vowel U. The C also makes a hard sound when it is followed by a consonant. So any word that is a blend with the letter C will make the hard k sound. So our first picture that I added here was the picture of a cat. So in the word cat, we see that it has the vowel A. So because there's the vowel A right after that C, it is the C makes the hard k sound. Our next picture is corn. So we see in this word corn, we see that it is followed by the vowel O. So we know that the C in the word corn is making the hard C sound. K. And then our last picture is a crib, like that a baby might sleep in. Crib. And we see that after the C is the letter R. So that is a consonant, and C and R together is a blend. We've talked about those at the beginning of the school year, finding blends. So because that C is followed by an R, it is making the hard k sound. So the other sound that C can make is a soft C sound. And when the C makes a soft sound, it is making the sound like S or like in snake, okay? So the soft C sound is S. And we can know when a word makes the soft C sound by looking at the vowel, just like we did for the hard C. So soft C makes the S sound when it is followed by an I, an E, or a Y. So let's take a look at some of these pictures and words. When we're talking about coins, we can count the amount of money, and we would say that the amount of money is cents. So I see that this is 1 cent. In this word, there is the vowel E. Because the C is followed by the E, it makes the S sound to make the word scent. We see here, this is a picture of the city. So in this word city, we see that the C is followed by an I. So the C makes the S sound, the soft C sound in the word city. And then last, our picture is a pencil. So the C in this word is in the middle. It's not at the beginning. It's in the middle of the word pencil. And we see that the C is followed by an I, the vowel I. So we know the C is going to make the soft S sound. So the two sounds that C can make is hard C k and soft C s. And we know when to use each of those words by, we know when to use each of those sounds by looking at the vowel. So I'm going to go to the next page and we're going to sort some words into hard C and soft C. And we can do that by looking at the vowel. Okay, so over here I have a list of words, and what we're going to do is we are going to look at the vowel to help us decide if that word makes the hard k sound or the soft s sound. Okay, so let's start here with this word. Okay, this word, I see the C and I notice that it is followed by the vowel. Do you guys see? Oh, I didn't want to make that green. Go back and see if that goes black. There we go. Okay. We see that we have the C and then the vowel, the letter that comes right after the C is the vowel E. So am I going to put this in hard C or soft C? Yeah, you guys got it. I'm going to put this word, this is the word cereal. I'm going to put this, I want that line to go with it. Let's see if I can get all of it. Oh, there we go. Okay. Soft C, because this word has the soft C sound, because we see that it is followed by the E. So this is the word cereal. Cereal. All right, let's look at our next word. So our next word, we are going to look at the vowel. So we have a C here, and then we look at the vowel right after. And what's the vowel right after? A. So is it going to make the hard C k sound or the soft C s sound? Awesome. It is going to make the hard C k sound because we see that it has this vowel A right next to it. So this, and it also has a magic E. So this is the word cake, and it makes that k k sound. All right, let's move along to our next word right here. All right, so let's find our C. Look at the vowel right next to it, and that is the vowel E. Yes, it's the vowel E. So it is going to make, I see the E here under soft C. So this C is going to make the S sound. Can you guys go ahead and try to read that word? It has a magic, E. Good. This is the word rice. Rice. That C is making the soft S sound because of the E. All right, here is our next word. So find the C and then find the letter that comes after it. Ooh, and I see that it's a consonant. It's a blend. So this is going to make the, here's the word consonant right here under hard C. So in this word, the C is going to say k, hard C, k. So this is the word class, class. I wish we were in class right now. Okay, here's our next word. Looking at finding the C, look at the letter that comes after, and I see that it is a U. So here's my U on my chart, and it is under hard C, so it's going to make the k sound. So in this word, this C is saying k. Go ahead and sound out that word. Oops. All right, you should have read the word cub, cub, because the C is making the hard k sound because it's followed by a U. All right, we have two more words to place them. All right, so look for the C and then the letter that comes after it. All right, I see the vowel E here, the vowel E. So I see over here that here is the vowel E under the s sound. So I know that in this word, the C is going to make the soft C sound. So this is the word recess, recess, because the C is making that soft s sound because it's followed by an E. All right, our last word. Find the C and then the vowel or the letter after it. So we have the vowel O. And then if I look over here at our chart, here is the vowel O under k, k, the hard C sound. So when I read this word, k, old, cold, this is the word cold. And it is making the hard sound because it has the vowel O after it. All right, guys. So today we learned that the letter C can make two sounds. It can make the hard C sound, k, and it can make the soft C sound, s. So what I want you guys to do today is I want you to make a T chart, just like the chart that I have. And I want you, when you come across words in any books that you are reading, I want you to add those words to your hard C and soft C poster that you're going to make. So you're going to make your own T chart with hard C and soft C and add words as you find them during your reading. Have fun.